California state universities are packed with sacred Native American artifacts, but federal and state laws mandate they be returned to their rightful owners. We uncovered CSUB hasn't complied for decades. We dig into the issue and explain why it's harder than it sounds. Wednesday on Eyewitness News at 10 on Fox 58.